Tell us what happened and we'll recommend a light sentence.
Nice try. But I happen to understand a little thing called the prisoner's dilemma.
Is that so?
You have no physical evidence of a crime, so you can only convict us if one of us rats out the others. And since we're all aware of that fact, no one will rat out anyone, and we'll be free in a matter of minutes.
It was all Dilbert. I told him not to chop the body up, but he insisted. He said that's how he gets rid of all his victims. Oh, hi, Dilbert.
Alice! He has always been evil. I felt it. But I never knew how evil until he would not stop plunging that fork into Todd's body. I stopped counting at 100. Oh, God.
Hello, Dilbert.
A shock!
May I have that ice cream sandwich you promised me now?